This Father's Day weekend, one family is keeping their late uncle in their thoughts. His lifelong pursuit left behind for them a priceless memories and potential fortune.
For generations, a treasure was kept inside the attic of this northern New Jersey home. It was compiled by this man, James Michoni, known to family as Uncle Jimmy.
He's been an avid collector his entire life. He's never driven. He never got married.
Jeannie Michoni Griffith and Peter Michoni are two of Uncle Jimmy's seven nieces and nephews. When the 97-year-old World War II veteran died in March, they discovered what, until then, had been a family legend.
We thought it was a special collection, and he always told us the attic is where all the good stuff is.
The good stuff is this: six Babe Ruth baseball cards from the 1930s in pristine condition, all of them autographed by the great Bambino himself. They headline Uncle Jimmy's vast collection of baseball cards and memorabilia dating back almost 90 years.
Every box was a treasure.
It took the family days to sort through the array of signed cards, clippings, ticket stubs, and programs.
It was just carload after carload and weekend after weekend.
Babe Ruth, Lou Gehrig, Hank Aaron, Pete Rose, Jackie Robinson. The items meticulously organized. Uncle Jimmy got the autographs through letters, which he also kept. The collection has left the memorabilia industry stunned.
This is probably one of the most amazing and iconic collections to ever be discovered.
Chuck and Stacy Wissman own Wheatland Auction Services, which is now auctioning off some of the more than 100,000 items. They say it's more than just a collection.
We started to piece together a story of the person, too, and helped inform the family of a lot of things that he went through in his life.
Do you think that your uncle at some point realized what a gift this would be for you?
Dan, I'm glad you asked that question, because 100% he knew. He knew exactly what he had. He also knew that he had stuff that nobody retained, and he might be the only person in the world, and it's his way to maintain for the history of the game of baseball.
Yeah, it was about the passion, they say, not that price. The first set of items is up for auction now. Wheatland Auction Services tells us that Uncle Jimmy's collection, Jeff, is worth millions.